Okay. So we just removed this flap of skin to uncover the facial nerve and the jaw muscles. And so as you can see here, it looks like on the picture, you can see the outline of the lymph node right here, which if you open underneath, you see right here. So you can see the outline of that, and you can also see the jawline and the facial nerve. It's kind of hidden underneath. But the facial nerve runs alongside here and goes up to the brain.